Cardinal Funeral Home has served our community with compassion and professionalism for over 80 years. James Cardinal began the tradition in 1925. His son Leo continued until 1984. Third generation funeral director Jim Cardinal carries on the family commitment, welcoming his two sons, James and Andrew, into the family business.
Our family owned full service funeral home makes the difference.
Cardinal Funeral Homes, honoring lives, comforting loss.